Mapping Food Deserts in Southern California, Part 13, Creating Small Size Maps for a Report. In the previous video, you learned how to use the erase tool. In this video, you will learn how to create a small size map for a report. Using what you learned in previous activities, create two small sized maps of 6 by 6 inches. The purpose of these maps is for use as figures in a lab report. When creating small sized maps, it is necessary to consider the design limitations. They will be more restricted than when you build poster sized maps. Due to the limited size, you won't have much room with which to work. Only include a north arrow, a scale bar, and a legend. You will not need to add a map title directly on the map. Instead, plan to insert a figure caption in Microsoft Word as part of a lab report. The caption can take the place of both descriptive text and a map title. You can also add acknowledgments to the NHGIS and ESRI in the report, so you will not need to add them to the map. Remember, when designing small size maps for this activity, start by switching over to layout view in ArcMap. Then, change the paper size and the data frame size to 6 by 6 inches. When the map is the correct size, begin adjusting the colors and inserting your map elements. For each map, you may assume that the audience are members of the nonprofit organization requesting the analysis. You may also assume that they are familiar with the location of the study area and the Southern California counties. Thus, your maps should focus on displaying the results of the analysis. The first map will illustrate the study area as a chloropleth map that communicates the percentage of persons in poverty for each census tract. In this example, the natural breaks classification method with 5 classes are used. Polygon outlines were removed for clarity. The second map should be designed to communicate the location and extent of food deserts throughout the study area. In this example, a solid color was used to represent food deserts. Polygon outlines were removed for clarity. When you are done creating your small-sized maps, export the map as a PNG and save the files to your final folder. ArcMap may try to default to a low resolution. Remember to change the image resolution to at least 300 dpi.